Something isn't just fishy, it smells rotten at the Halifax Sport Fishing Club in Port Orange.
Yeah, one or more thieves broke into a trailer parked outside the club Thursday night and stole thousands of dollars in fishing equipment.
As WESH News' Claire Metz reports, the gear was purchased through grants and donations and meant for children.
The Halifax Sport Fishing Club holds a half dozen clinics a year to teach children who might not otherwise have an opportunity all about life on the water. And they always give away a brand new free rod and reel. Maybe not this year.
The kids lose on this one.
John Baller, club member and director of the club's nonprofit Kids Can Fish 2 program, says thieves have stolen dreams by making off with 125 brand new rods and reels meant for children. And another 100 older rods rigged and ready to go, along with other property.
It's in the thousands of dollars, hundreds of rods and reels.
So to replace it would be pretty tricky.
It's going to be hard. It'll be hard for us to overcome.
The suspects first tried to cut through a padlock, then eventually tore off a metal hasp on the other side, taking boxes of mostly brand new goods stored in the trailer. The club gives away 600 fishing setups a year using donations and grants. The theft is a big blow.
The show will still go on. We'll be able to set our clinic up and stuff and teach them about fishing, but at the end of the day, they won't be able to take something home.
Members are still counting up the losses to get a firm dollar amount, but boy, if they could talk to the thieves.
It's like, why? I just can't understand why. I wouldn't even know what to say. It's crazy.
There are no cameras around the club's main building, but members will meet this week to talk about installing them because of that trailer break-in. In Port Orange, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.